away in a village by the sea sits a dusty house that sits so empty. And next door lives a brother and sister who stare up at the house and wonder who lives there. The house at the end of the lane. I wonder who lives there. The house. The house at the end of the lane. I wonder who lives there. Then one day, a girl named Pippi, she went into the house and knew it as her own. She dusted all the walls and refurbished the woodwork. A house became a home, a chair became a throne. The house, a house at the end of the lane, was brimming with life. The house.